What the bloody hell is that?
What else are you famous for?
I've been on AGT more than any other contestant in the history of America's Got Talent.
Shedward the Drow!
Shedward the Walrus!
Shedward the Pika!
I'm the best animal impersonator in the indie comedy scene that I know of.
Well, you sort of invented it for yourself.
Yeah, exactly. No one else is competing.
Why do you think you invented it for yourself?
Let's think about this.
Maybe an easier question is,